So, this is why you abandoned your posts. And without a word of explanation at that. Rather thoughtless of you, was it not?
Lady Yotsuyu, pray forgive us our absence, but our home was under attack, our vaults plundered by outsiders.
Did you even...
We... Mayhap.
So?
Late.
Did you even pause to consider the possibility that it might be a diversion? What is the point of contracting your services if you are not here when they are required? It is my solemn charge to bring these vermin to heel. To torment them, body and soul, until all they hold dear is as bitter ashes in their mouths. And then you go and ruin everything! Well, there's naught to be gained in belaboring the point. All that remains is to administer your punishment.
Wait, my lady!
No, it's no good. There's just no joy in it. No release. There needs to be some investment. There were negligent imbeciles deserving of punishment, but it was hardly personal. 10,000 such Korjin could not satisfy me half so well as a single Domo. One of the vaunted treasures of the Red? The craftsmanship is certainly impressive. Mayhap we can use it to make amends.
How long before Lord Xenos reinstates me, do you reckon? I've got unfinished business back in Eorzea.
Is serving me really so unbearable? At least pretend to enjoy, you witless lump!
If you are so desperate to earn a way back to Eorzea, then be quiet and do as you're told. And bring that sword while you're at it.
I remember the silence. How the talking stopped when we first set foot on the plains of Yansha. Before us stood yet another wall, and through a great Magitek field we glimpsed Doma Castle. I'll never forget the sight, or the anger I felt that day. Life, liberty, hope, so much lost, so much taken. As we walked through that war-torn land, no one said a word.